Here it is. Testing the flashes. So, if I remove my torch here, you can see it fires. Look at the arrows. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5. I'll back up so I can see it properly. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. And that center one is space jam. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6. Center one is space jam. 3, 4, 5, 6. And there's two that flash on the top as well. For the basketball. Two or one? Loads of others aren't flashing. That orange wire supplies everything. I don't know if there's any other source of. It would make sense if there's another source of 20 volts that the working ones are getting. That orange wire tests 3.5 volts. At the first flasher where it comes in, which is that one down there, originates here. I've replaced it with a crimped pin. I can measure that at 22 volts. When I measure it at the first flasher, it's 3.5 volts. Where the fuck does that extra voltage go? Is this wire? You know, I wondered if it had been caught in a door or something, if it had had solder splashed on it. But you know, it starts here, goes along here, it goes down the loom. Well, as far as I know, nothing can get to it. Then it comes out of the loom. Nothing has molested it. And it comes around here. And it comes around here. And it comes around here. And the first place it goes to is that flasher in there. And when it gets there, its voltage has dropped from 22 volts to 3.6 or something. Fucking mystery. Answers on a postcard. Oh, thank you.